So I've dried my hair and now I'm gonna do my makeup. So the first thing that I do is tie my hair back to basically stop it getting in the way while I'm doing my makeup. So there we go. So I've got this makeup bag here and I've also got this makeup bag over here. So basically this one's got foundation, blusher, eyeshadow, things like that. And this one is basically filled with lipsticks and lip balms, lip glosses, lip liners, that kind of thing. So, yeah. Okay, so the first thing that I'm gonna do is my foundation. It always takes me like ages to find anything because I've got so much makeup. So I found it. This is the foundation that I use. So this is Max Factor Lasting Performance, and it's in shade 102. I was supposed to have got up earlier because I knew I was meeting my friend this morning, but I couldn't get up. I was so tired. I didn't go to bed till late because I was up late reading and watching television. So when my alarm went off, I was like, no, I don't want to get up. So I kind of ended up staying in bed and now I'm just rushing about. Especially under here, because otherwise you get like that line, you know, where they haven't rubbed in properly. Oh, I've got a bit of a headache as well, which is really annoying. It started yesterday, and I thought it would have gone away, but it's still there. Got little bits of like sleep. Shut up. use this brush here. Brushes are so soft. This is like the quick way of me getting ready with my makeup. I need to cut that bit of fringe, like it's just kind of sticking out. I need to cut that off, that bit. But anyway. Obsessed with playing this new game that he got, Call of Duty, the brand new. that's a bit too close, zoomed in, isn't it? And there we go. So yeah, that's just like my kind of quick way of doing my makeup. I know I haven't put any mascara on or anything, but it's a long story, but I've had some issues with my eyes, so I tend not to wear that much makeup. So yeah, I don't wear mascara, it kind of irritates my eyes a bit, so anyway, but at least it looks like I've got a bit of makeup on when I go out, so that's all good. So now I am going to get dressed. I'm gonna wear this like really nice black lacy dress, like an A-line skater style dress, and some black